Welcome everyone back to the Completely Confused Engineer. This video is in line with the previous video, just kind of a tip on rails. Have three powered rail and then 17 regular rail. Then three powered rail and whatever power source you prefer. And then 17. And then three powered rail. And grab my solker for more powered rail. Regular. My mistake. Nope. Need more. 17. Thank you. 17. I still got a ways to go. Oh, not too far, actually. Cool. And then right there. Cool. And a powered rail. And I'm going to have a bubble elevator going up. And hopefully, I will have that done shortly. Go ahead and mark this. Well, that's rude. Nope. I'll grab some of that diamond. More diamond. Cool. Okay, the trick with this bit will be this. Hopefully, I won't drown in the process. And while I'm digging an endless tunnel, I want to thank everyone who has subscribed to my channel recently. And it means a lot. It really does. Okay, try this again. Nope. Thank you everyone who has liked my videos. I hope you continue to enjoy them, because I like making them for you all to watch, and now I'm confused. And be sure to subscribe to the Completely Confused Engineer.